Okay, I'm gonna show you some rare or some random things that people would collect. Here I have Tomorrow's Another Day, Just Another Day by the Madness picture disc. It's pretty cool. Here, House of Fun picture disc from Madness. Pretty cool. Here, this is a different copy of Homicide by Number 9. It's on green vinyl. It's really, really cool. Love it. I'd recommend it to people. Here, this is a very rare EP from Operation Ivy, Live at Gilman. Very rare. And what's rare about it is that it's a blank disc. Really cool height. Like, this is a rare EP from a not very popular band from California, Crimpshine, with Sleep What's That EP. It's really cool. It's got things in it as well. It's got words and information. Lyrics in there. Some articles about it. Really cool, I love this EP. And yeah, I would recommend it. It's a hardcore record, but still, it's really, really cool. Here's a more recent band, Green Day. Right, Green Day used to be my favourite band of all time. I still like them, I still love them, but they're not my favourite band anymore. But this is a really cool one. I think you might be able to read here. It's a red vinyl. I'm going to show you this. And it's the Office song Deep Steam Breath, which was a good song for Green Day. Here, this is another really rare one. Bedtime for Isocracy. It's on the same label as the Grimshine and Sleep What's That. Green Day's old drummer was the drummer in this band, and he was in this band before he came to Green Day. And this is enough for him to get. He's got information about the whole band on it. He's got the lyrics sheet. About all the members of the band. It's got on the actual sleeve. There's the thing, and on the actual sleeve. Hurry up. Yeah, can I open it? And it's got a lot of writing in it about the band and some good pictures. Here we have another rare album. It's really good, I'd recommend it. The Lookout Spyrock Road. It's really cool. Some good pictures of each song. Inside it, Opens up luck poster. Here we have Operation Ivy, their debut album, Energy. It's the original pressing, because it's got the original cover. Don't think it's got anything in here. Might have a look, see, but right now this is very rare by the Beatles. Because I live in the UK, this will be quite rare. See if you can read that. Yep, that's right, it's a Japanese pressing. Inside it's got some really cool things. By the way, it's Beatles Let It Be. Okay, so I didn't say it. Inside, open it up. There's some pictures in here. It's a lyric sheet. It's all in Japanese. Well, it's not all in Japanese, it's in English and in Japanese. This whole front bit is all in Japanese. So, those are some that are really collectible, some of my favourite, and some that I really were looking out for. I recommend all of them. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video.